gotta respond. We just gotta respond. Internal, everything. Respond, internal. Respond, internal. What makes our program so special is it's always for the other guy. It's for the guys in white right here. That's all that matters. White, maroon, for 60 minutes. Nothing else matters.
Lafayette, Mike Grimm and Daryl Thompson with you, just about ready for a kickoff. Starting to rain again here, JG, give us a quick weather update.
Don't let anything else distract you guys. Make sure you play your best at our level with our hop for each other. Simple as that. Everybody got it?
The first, Purdue on the opening drive to throw. The ball is battered away on a sack. It's loose and still rumbling for it. The Gophers may have it. Minnesota football. Waiting for the snap on a straight drop. Wants to throw. He's going to go home run ball for Alden Bell on the right side. He turns, spins, got it! Touchdown! Chris Alden Bell beat Jamari Brown. And Minnesota's on the board just under 5 minutes into the game. Mike Brown steals in the first play of the half. Is all alone at the 40. Catches on the run. 30, spinning forward all the way to the 20 on play action. Trying to left side, Potts turns it in at the 5, working his way, turning his way, flag comes out, touchdown, Golden Gophers. Tia Smother lost a couple, and Tolewell blew the play up. Here comes a pass rush, O'Connell looks in trouble, running for his life, waiting, hit, and he's tacked all the way back at the 48, and Aiden O'Donnell is hit, and down he goes, all the way back at the 15-yard line. Jaquandus Burns landed the blow. Another sack for the Gophers, their fourth of the day. On the throw. He does, he throws, it's picked off! Tyler Newman has the INT, takes the knee at the 18-yard line.
And there's the kneel down, and the Golden Gophers get the win. 10 seconds winding down.
The guts, response. That's how we got it done. I mean, as a full team, offense, defense, special teams.